Detectives are investigating the murder of 72-year-old Paul Granger. They just discovered some inconsistencies in his daughter Brandy's alibi. And thanks to a tip from Brandy's friend Gina, detectives are honing in on two men.